This should be working. Let's just make sure that everything's going on Twitch. Yay! Yeah! There we go! Sweet! Okay. So, we'll start with the usual disclaimer. My internet sucks. If you would like to talk to me, please do so through the chat. I have, like, the little chat window set up through my stream recorder, so I'm able to interact that way. I'm very aware that the stream is laggy and that my internet is bad. Please bear with me. This is for charity, so the stream really isn't the point. It's just fun. How cool is that? So, start off right away. I am going to put the donation link in the chat. I'm sure as many of you know, quite a few larger creators and some smaller creators are doing this thing this year called Thankmas. Well, it's always called Thankmas. Anyways, besides the point. Thankmas is a donation to help raise money for the charity Red Nose Day. Red Nose Day is a charity that helps end childhood poverty, and right now they're helping raise funds to provide families with food for the upcoming and kind of current going food shortages due to COVID-19. Please donate it if you can, and if you can't, please share the link. That would be cool. I would appreciate that bunches. I left a reward in there. It's whatever. You don't have to donate up to the reward. It's just something that if you'd like, I'd do something in there. Anywho, today we are playing Octodad, the Dadliest Catch. I have not played this game. It says continue, but that's just because I was testing it to make sure it would work with what I wanted to do. And, yeah, I've never played this game. I know I would like it, though. It came in the Ichio pack, just like every other game I own, it seems like. So yeah, we're just gonna do that. I'm gonna play for just a little bit here, I think, and then we're gonna, yeah, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how this goes. I'm gonna do it kind of like this last one, where, like, I'll just keep an eye out and see where we're at with donations, and if the game gets really hard. I mean, no, I would never stall if the game was really hard, but if the game gets really hard, I'll start, reading some facts off. I know there's some facts about, like, childhood hunger and stuff like that, that I can read off. Because this is a thing that everybody's participating in, they made us these cool little graphics for literally everyone as well. So I have this neat little donation graphic as well in the corner where you can see donations come through. I don't know how accurate it is. I don't know how fast it works. I don't know. Last thing before we get started, just like the last charity, if you cannot donate, don't worry, because no matter what, like, if we do not make the goal, or just in general, I will be donating as well. So it's not like they won't be getting the money. They will be getting the money no matter what, whether you raise it or I raise it, like, we'll be getting the money. Anyways, let's play this game. I'm sick of talking. Let's go. Get yourself a cozy drink and let's roll. Oh, wait, hold on. I do want my little chat up in the corner, though.
He's just running late. He's always late. But what on earth is keeping him?
Mr. Groom, the wedding is starting. Are you ready?
Oh, wait, so you have a real human wife and you're just an octopus?
You're not even dressed. Make yourself presentable. She's waiting for you.
Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh. Okay, clear the table of junk. Oh no, I didn't grab a mouse for this. Do I have to do this off trackpad? Well, you know what, we're just gonna, oh gosh, make it work. Get out of here. What is that, hairspray? We don't need it, we don't have hair. No cushions, those are garbage. No. There. Oh, gosh. Hold on, I'm gonna have to grab a mouse real quick. Bear with me. I've got one right here, but I don't know why I didn't think this would need a mouse. I don't know why I thought I could do this. Oh, I really hope the battery works in this mouse, or this is gonna be a disaster. Oh, shoot. It works. It works. Okay. Oh, does the scroll wheel not work? Am I silly? Okay. Oh god, where is my arm going? No! Come on. Get the lock. It's so close. Please, sir. Okay. Yes! Oh my gosh, this game is so hard. What was I thinking? Okay, come on now. Come on. Oh, what have I done? I've ruined the whole church. Yeah, just, buddy, just set that there. We've already ruined it. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, why did I pick this game? Oh my goodness. Oh gosh. Come on, we can do it, Dad. We are the dad. Come on. Okay. Hey! I think we did something correct. We destroyed the church. Is this what we were supposed to do? Is this acceptable? I don't know. What is that? Do I need that? That's flowers. I don't think I need that. I think I just... No, drop that. Yeah, I think I just needed to go out the door. Oh, that's a... Nope. Okay, we can make it. One leg at a time. Is there a reason, anyways? Like, I am a real octopus. Can I be out of water for this long? Does someone even know? Find and wear your tux. I bet it's through here. Oh gosh, where did I come in? Where did I go out? Nope, that's the door I came in. So keep moving. This table is just, gosh, in my way. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna do one thing real quick. Just check and see how we're doing. I know, it's not great. We're doing okay. That's fine. Where in the world could my tuxedo be in this room? This is like the reception room. Why would my tuxedo be in here? Yeah, me too, dude. I know. Why did you put your tuxedo in the reception room? Well, it doesn't matter now. It's ruined. You ruined the whole thing. Is that me? That is me on the cake. Look at me go. Real businessman. Doing business. No. Bro. gosh, can I not get through this door? What do I do? Oh yeah, look at these sick moves on the dance floor. Let's go. Hey, there we go. Okay. Dressing room right next to the dinner place. What do I call it? Reception, right? Oh, look at me. I look so good in my little coattails. I have to go right back all the way over to the door we were at. I'm trying. I'm really honestly trying. My brother was like, you shouldn't play this game on stream. It's too hard. I was like, oh, I played Celeste. I'll be fine. I'm not fine. Celeste was absolutely harder, though. You know, was it, though? Was it? I'm, like, stuck. Okay, let's try walking forward a little. Then out the door. Yeah. One slippery leg at a time. My bow tie. Why was my bow tie not with my tuxedo? Who planned this? Excuse me, wedding planner. Extraordinaire. Why was my bow tie not with my tuxedo? Is it up here by all the bananas where I'm gonna slip? I'll be fine. I'll be fine. I'm an octopus, y'all. I'll be fine. Oh my god, I just knocked over the book. Oh, can I not go out those doors? Oh, well, dang. Let's go on another banana, I guess. Yep. Let's just... Oh my god, I just want away. I just want to be away. Is that an air conditioner? I'm not gonna make it through that. Have you seen me? Oh my god. They're gonna charge us for all this damage. Why did someone not just like wheel me out in like a little aquarium tank to my wedding? It's the least someone could have done. Yes. What? Oh no, that's not supposed to happen like that. Oh, okay. They don't need to know that. Just walk away. That was embarrassing. That's fine. Oh my god, is that the thing? Do people not know that I'm an octopus? Is that what the deal is? People not know I'm an octopus? Is that why no one has helped me out? Come on, open. Oh my god. I doubt I fooled everyone. Why is it? Oh. Who did this? Who? Okay, so even if I was a person, like, whoever did this was so rude. Let go of an object while moving your arm to hurl it. Can I just, like, climb over? Do I really need to be like this? Oh. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. I did not hit it that hard. Okay. I did not hit it that hard. Can I just, like... one slippery leg at a time. We're just gonna wait. Come on. Come on. Oh, I know that air conditioner is hard. Formal attire only. Well, I have my formal attire. Just get. Come on. Wow, people must have really liked us. There's gifts like everywhere. Totally in my way. How do I throw stuff? Just get out of here. Okay, like, this is seriously a hazard. Oh my gosh, there's a coat hanger in front of the door. That's just a safety hazard. Okay, what am I supposed to do now? Hold on. My description. Oh no, the Tiltify link isn't in my description. Hold on. It is. Oh my goodness. Oh gosh, my friends are commenting and I've just missed them. Hi everyone, I love you. Log into Twitch. This is my stream. Oh my gosh. See, this is why I stopped using this window. Go away. Let's bring up this. Oh my god! No, is this- oh my god, is this real? Bro! Dude! Oh my god! Did you seriously donate the entire amount plus some? Bro! Oh my god. Oh my god. I literally don't even, I don't. Am I supposed to raise the total now? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. What the heck? Oh my god. Bro. Oh my god, am I... That's it, guys. Close up shop. We made goal. Like, I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Do I keep playing? I guess I should go to my wedding, right? Right? Oh my god. I literally don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Oh my god. People are watching. They will get suspicious of you. Too much suspicion. You'll get... Okay, so they don't know that I...
Well, he sure seems slimy enough to be.
Okay, rude. So they don't know that I'm an octopus, right? Walk down the aisle safely.
How much hairspray did he use?
Hairspray? I didn't use that much. Oh, shit.
What denomination is this church?
Cthulhu.
I think it's more.
Girl, did you see the window? Oh my god, we're gonna wreck everything. Oh no. Baby steps.
Was your save the date card fish shaped too?
Baby steps.
No.
I am a human. Oh god. Oh no. Oh no.
Reception.
Okay, you know what? I paid for all this food, and I wanted your company. Oh god, there's a fish there. Why is there just a fish? Stop judging me. Stop.
I heard his bachelor party was crazy.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I didn't expect him to be such a party animal.
Bananas in the aisle. Oh my god.
They're going to have such beautiful children.
Oh no. I'm so sorry.
I knew you wouldn't get
me. You must really be nervous.
What? Hush. Honey, where's the best man?
I'm pretty sure that fish is my best man,
so
okay?
Get the ring yourself.
Achieve the ring. Where's the ring? Oh my god, where's the ring? Where's the ring? They're gonna find out that I never got her a ring. Oh my god. Oh. My god. Where's the ring? Oh my gosh, where is the ring? Does someone have it?
I know you like to tickle the ivories, but maybe you wait until the reception.
I'm sorry, wonderful wife of mine. Where's the ring? I need to make it closer. Why is it just in a box of treasure? Who did this to me?
Do you need any help over there?
Nah, wonderful wife of mine. I've got it. Love of my life. Darling of my everyday.
You look so handsome.
And you look beautiful. Oh god. Oh no. What did I do with the ring? Where did the ring go? Oh no. Where did the ring go? I thought I had it. I thought I had it in my grubby little hands. Oh god, they're talking. They're talking. They're laughing at me. Oh no! They're gonna find out that I'm not a dad yet. Oh no, where did the ring go? No, how did it end up back in the box? Did I forget to carry it? I probably forgot to carry it. Did y'all really just come in here, donate to my stream, and leave? That was very nice of you. But I wanted to chat with you, so you should have stayed. Octoman. Are they laughing at me because I'm standing in the box because I don't have, like, posable anything? Y'all need to... Why did we invite these people? Scarlet. Love of my life. Light of my everyday. There we go. Marriage. Beautiful. 10 out of 10. Is that it? Do I really just go to a church, like, wreak havoc and then leave? The music in this game is kind of a bop, though. Stream real quick. Yeah, so I just go to a church for my wedding, wreck everything, and then leave. Turn off the alarm, or do I just have to deal with this? Bro, same. Where is this thing? Okay, I'm going to destroy the clock first, because god, do I hate that noise. 2 p.m.? What kind of place do I work at? Oh my god. Get out of here. Get out of here. Why do I ruin everything that I touch? Oh gosh. Oh my goodness. Why? Ugh. Just open the door. So close. Just open the door. Okay. Now that I've wrecked my house again, this seems to be a common thing. Oh, I'm just tangled in the lamp now.
Hey, look. Dad's up. Morning, Daddy!
How do I have human children?
Is everything okay in there?
How do I have human children? You know what? I don't want to know.
Mommy?
Yeah?
Can I borrow your flashlight later tonight?
Why?
If you put your finger over it and turn it on, you can see your finger bones.
Oh, you're finally up. Nice to see you, sleepyhead.
Does my wife know I'm an octopus? Book club.
I caught her the other day eating a whole wedding cake. And nobody was getting married.
That sounds amazing. Shannon's got her freaking life figured out. You know?
My typewriter is out of ink. We've got more somewhere, right?
I don't know, honestly.
Honey, did you read my latest article? I got an interview with the mayor, and I tore him apart.
Aw, I'm so proud of you, sweetie.
I'm working on a little side project, dear. I'm going to expose corruption in the fishing industry, and I know just the ship to sneak aboard. That never stopped me before.
Oh my god, get off the counter!
Just a reminder, 2 weeks from now, I'll be out of town on an assignment.
How am I supposed to survive without you, love of my life, wife, my dear?
I sent a picture to the Inquisitor magazine and they put it on the cover. You should pick one up, dear.
Of course.
Well, I can't be caught keeping it.
There we go. Okay. Just get rid of that. It doesn't matter anymore. It doesn't matter anymore.
So, I was stargazing last night while you were off in your man cave, and I snapped a picture of some strange lights. It's probably just a satellite or a lens flare, but, you know, what if it wasn't? Mm-hmm. While you're waiting on your coffee, could you bring Stacy some milk?
Soon I'll be 100 feet tall!
In a way, it's good the basement flooded. You've spent so much more time with us lately.
So does she not know that I'm an octopus?
Have you seen my Salty Hearts novel anywhere?
Oh, you know me, babe.
Oh, hush, you.
Love that? I don't know.
Dad, where do rainbows come from?
Light refracting.
Oh. Where do flowers come from?
The ground.
Neat! Where do babies come from? You expect me to believe that?
Yes. I'm your father, I know.
Thanks for the milk, Dad. Soon my bones will be made of steel.
Your coffee is ready, sweetie.
Are these children okay? Do they want to be Wolverine? Oh my goodness.
Your mustache is getting long again. Might need a trim soon.
Oh my gosh! Supposed to be drinking coffee if I'm an octopus? Does that not dehydrate me?
I made your coffee just the way you like it. Sea salt and tartar sauce.
Oh, that's disgusting. Drink some of your coffee. Come on.
Now that you're energized, I need you to take care of some chores in the backyard while I get some work done.
Oh, of course you do.
There's grass to mow, weeds to pull, wood to chop, and don't forget to make burgers for lunch.
Pausing the game with the escape button. Oh, gosh. Okay. Yeah, just check on the stream here quick. I think everything's going okay. Ah! Someone donated 69.69. That's the funny number. funny number for funny normal dad for a good cause. That's right. Okay, so like, the point of this was to raise $200 for Red Nose Day. So far, we have raised $369.69. Like, I have nothing. I have no words. I don't know what to say. Like, does it show my little, like, stream counter thing? It I like, did everybody donate correctly? Am I, like... I am so taken aback. I literally don't know what to do.
My camera's getting a bit old, honey. Any chance you know where to find an M1 modified for motor drives? A beautiful day today. The sun is shining, the birds are singing,
the worms are wiggling.
Yes, even worms are happy to be outside today.
Oh god, the kids are here too. Oh my god. Oh no, the burgers are on the floor. It's fine, kids. Dad said,
well,
3 second rule.
That looks like a butterfly.
Dad.
Oh yeah.
Are hamburgers really made out of ham?
Yes.
What if they were made from ponies?
Stop being rude to your sister. Jesus.
Don't get too comfortable, dear. I've got a busy day planned for the whole family.
Oh, why? Oh my god. No! Started! I'm just gonna pick this shit up with my hands, I guess. Oh my god. Who wants? A bird?
Not just in the world.
Hamburger?
Let's see about that.
Oh no. Oh my god, you can curl your feet. Oh no.
Mom, Dad said we could get a horse for the backyard. It'll eat the grass and be our new super cool furry lawnmower.
Yeah, we need a battle horse to protect the family. Dad said we could get one. Oh, he did he?
Sorry, I got it. My brother, because it's so lagged, my brother thought I didn't see the total amount, but,
two directors in the last year. Yikes.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. These kids are not gonna believe me. Okay, let's pick up my other ground burger. Okay. Pull it up in front of me because I'm a normal human dad who isn't grilling his feet on the grill on accident. Oh no. Back this way, bud. How does no one know? How does no one know? No, pick it up. See, that wasn't so bad. Oh no, foot off. Don't look at me. Wife of mine, oh love of my life. Sorry, sweetie. Daddy's just not doing so good here, okay? He's trying, okay? He's trying. Daddy's trying to not grill his feet, okay, sweetie? My brother just messaged me. Well, I know who donated the $69.69 now. Again, as a reminder, you do not have to donate. You don't have to donate. But if you can, that's rad as heck. Oh god, I've got my whole ass put in the dinner. I'm just putting the burger on the plate. Oh, love of my life, sweet wife of mine.
Thanks, Dad. These look delicious.
Oh, yeah, they're great, sweetheart.
I bet they taste like magic.
Yes, and definitely not octopus feet, because your father isn't an octopus. Oh my gosh, I have to weed. Why is there a slip and slide in our yard? Oh, I guess we have children. That's probably why. Oh my goodness. Are these the weeds? Or is that the grass?
No! Oh, my flowers!
Oh, sorry.
Dad, you have to blow on the weeds and make a wish. Sometimes I wish I could be purple.
Only wells and genies grant wishes, Stacy. Everyone knows that.
I'm sorry, wife.
Mom, I got a splinter from the table.
Can't help you there, bud. Sorry.
Let me take a look.
If this thing were any bigger, I'd be dead.
No, you wouldn't. Stop being dramatic. You'll be okay if you have a splinter. Chop some firewood. Now, this just sounds dangerous. How long do I have to keep this boy up for? Oh my goodness. Oh, and she's watching me. Okay, well, let's go for the, No. Let's pull that foot back. See if I can just grab the axe.
Dad, when you chop trees, do they feel pain?
Jeez, Stacy. Yes, dumb sweetie. Things like trees and animals don't feel pain.
Plants feel pain sometimes if they have the receptors for it. Oh my god. They're gonna find out. They're gonna know. So it does help you out a little bit. Ah, yes, perfect cuts. Because I am a perfect dad. Stream again quick, because I'm nervous that it just doesn't work. It won't tell me how many people are watching. I don't know why. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, like it literally won't tell me how many people are watching. 3. Okay. That's so weird. 138 views. That can't be right. I don't think that's right. This is so weird. I'm having problems with technology. Give me just a second. It's kicking me out of my stream. It's kicking me out of my chat. Man. Okay, here we go. I think we're good again. Yeah, don't worry about it. We're just going to go weed the garden.
You should have seen this spiral I threw the other day. It went like 50 feet or like 100. I don't want to brag.
That's amazing, son. I'm so proud of you. You know I love you, right? I'm going to be nice to the flowers, Scarlet.
I heard if one of those seeds gets in your ear, it'll make a weed grow out of the top of your head. That can't be true.
The ladybugs are really getting out of hand this season. I should pick up some insecticide before they eat all my flowers.
What if I just ate the ladybugs? Like a regular human husband who loved his wife.
Dad, I saw that crazy chef guy again.
The crazy chef guy? Oh my gosh, why do we need this many sports balls? Kids! I love you, but... Gosh, do we really need this many soccer balls? Like, why?
Stacy, why are you pouring ketchup in your brother's drink?
I'm just trying to make a potion.
Well, dear,
Stacy,
I've got a book on chemistry... That'll teach you to make real potions.
Well, my potion's already real.
Yeah, get the kids interested in science.
I think some of my army men are still buried there. Rest their souls.
That's a little underbaked, but that's okay.
Of course I had to. Do you want their bodies lying all over the house? Be careful, Dad. Don't mess up my collectibles.
Are these yours?
Tommy, why do you have so many footballs?
That's what I want to know, bro.
They're all different and, like, special or something.
Oh, now I get it.
What?
They're like dollies. Some are for playing house, and some are for playing space dolly, and some...
No, they're not. They're not like that.
Yes, they are.
Ow, Dad! Tommy is feeding ants!
When there's a toxic spill and these guys get giant, you'll thank me.
Oh my gosh, how many more of these are there?
Stacy, why are your butterfly hair clips all over the yard?
I was returning them to nature.
Why are both my kids so weird? It's delightful, but why are my kids so weird?
Well, I would mow the lawn, but I hurt my knee at basketball practice and my elbow at baseball and my foot at...
How many sports are you in, child?
Dad, the way you're mowing the lawn reminds me of this one episode of Sports Johnson where he goes back in time and meets his son, Sports Johnson Jr., or SJJ, and he and his son have to train to win the future soccer match between Earth and Pluto, and they do! And Dad, are we ever going to play soccer together?
Oh, of course, son. As soon as you get rid of all of these soccer balls out of the shed. Okay. think I might call it after I finish this area, honestly. This is getting really difficult. Still not as difficult as Celeste, but difficult nonetheless. Oh my god.
Oh no! I hope there weren't any eggs in there!
Oh gosh. Just let go of that.
Got you now!
What?
Will
I don't understand what I'm going to do here.
Your pupil mass is grass! People don't captivate me, Octopus!
So my neighbor is trying to, like, out me as an octopus?
Honey, what's going on over there?
Oh, don't worry, honey. The neighbor is just trying to kill me.
Anyway, I have a surprise for the whole family. A free trip to the aquarium!
Yay! No? No, we don't want to go there. Why would I want to go there?
Aquariums are festering prisons of iniquity, but I've got to write an article for the paper.
Ah, that makes sense.
Can't you make an exception this time? For me?
I don't know. Wife. Love of my life.
Groceries. We need to go to the grocery store. We need things like cereal for the kids. Right, kids?
Well, we already have cereal.
We need so much cereal. Then it's settled. We're all going to the grocery store. I want Sports Johnson cereal and pizza and soda and chocolate.
Is this
milk.
Game
and
set
I want
in
an
like
apple.
The '70s? I don't know. It's just the house design. The car was definitely like an older design than that. I don't know much about this game. Okay, so I'm gonna call it here. Because this is absolutely ridiculous how much money we raised. Literally $169 more than I had set out to do. I don't even know what to say. I literally don't know what to say. Thank you so much. Thank you for everyone who came and just hung out for a little bit. Again, I know it's really frustrating, because my streams are really slow. I know it can be really frustrating to watch, and I appreciate still when everybody comes out and watches them anyways. That's awesome. Thank you so much for donating to this awesome charity. That's cool, too. Every little bit helps. So, like, if I remember reading it correctly, something like something as small as $20 feeds a kid for like a week. That's ridiculous. And every $20 does that. So that's so cool that we got so much in such a little amount of time. That's absolutely ridiculous and so cool. It's even better because, like, again, I know my friends came out and did this, and that's so cool that you guys are so willing to just come together and do stuff like this. That's so awesome. And maybe you don't want to be thanked. I don't know. But thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I really do. You're helping kids out. You're helping feed kids. And that's awesome. And you're watching funny games. Again, the games are just here to provide entertainment while you donate. But, like, that's so cool. And I really appreciate it. So thank you so much. I'm going to hop out. Thank you so, 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 so much for hanging out. I really appreciate it. Thank you.